Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about.
Chapter name is number 16 and video name is problem based on binary to decimal conversion. Hello friends, so in the previous video we have seen the binary number system and the conversion of binary to decimal number system. So in today's video we will see how to convert the different types of binary numbers into decimal. So we will see the different types of numericals. So the first numerical is convert 110011 into the decimal number. So we will follow our steps as we have seen in the previous videos. First step was to write the given binary number. Now let's write the given binary number. That is 110011. Now the next step is to write the binary weightage. As I told you, always start from the right hand side. So to the right hand side, we will always give the less power of 2. That is 2 raised to 0. Let's write down the weightage of given binary number. 2 raised to 0 gives 1. 2 raised to 1 gives 2. 2 raised to 2 is 4. 2 raised to 3 is 8. And 2 raised to 4 is 16. And 2 raised to 5 is 32. Now the next step is to cancel out the weightage which are placed below 0. Here there are 2 zeros, so let's cancel out the weightage. Now we will cancel out weightage 4 and weightage 8. How many numbers are remaining right now? That is 32, 16, 2 and 1. Now we will write down this weightage. And the final and the last step is to add this weightage. So 32 plus 16 plus 2 plus 1 gives 51. Therefore, 110011 in binary gives 51 in decimal value. Now let's see the another example. Given binary number is 110011. As I mentioned earlier, the first step is to write the given binary number. Now the second step is to write down the weightage. I told you, always start from right hand side and the very less power of the 2, that is 2 raised to 0. Let's write down the weightage. 2 raised to 0 is 1, up to the 2 raised to 6 is 64. Now the third step is to cancel out the weightage which are placed below 0. Now here there are 3 zeros, so let's cancel out the weightage. 1 will be cancelled because here is the 0 is present. Also 8 will be cancelled. Also 16 will also be cancelled. So right now we will write down the remaining weightage values. That is 64, 32 and 4, and the last value is 2. Now let's see the final step. Final step is to add these weightage values. Therefore 64 plus 32 plus 4 plus 2. This will give us 102. Now this 102 value is in decimal. Therefore while writing the answer in exam you must write 110011 in binary, that is base value is 2, gives 102 in decimal. Therefore base is 10. Thank you for watching today's video. We will see different types of conversions in the next videos. Now we will see how to convert fractional binary numbers into the decimal numbers. Let's take an example. Convert 101.101, that is base binary 2, into the decimal. I have always told you, first always write down the given binary number. So step 1 is to write down the given binary number. The next step is to write down the weightage values. Till now, we have always started from the right hand side. So this time also, we will start from the right hand side, but after the decimal point. So to write down the weightage after the decimal point, we will take the positive index values of 2, that is 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 3, and 2 raised to 4. But here, that is after the decimal point, it is very important to convert the binary number. Therefore, this is the decimal point. After the decimal point, we will write down the index values of 2 into the negative. That is 2 raised to minus 1, 2 raised to minus 2, 2 raised to minus 3. Now, let's write down the weightage value. 2 raised to 0 is 1, 2 raised to 2 is 2, 2 raised to 2 is 4, up to the 2 raised to 4. Now what about 2 raised to minus 1, 2 raised to minus 2, and 2 raised to minus 3? In the previous video, we have seen the decimal value of the binary weightage. Here, decimal point is mentioned. So after the decimal point, 2 raised to minus 1 gives 0.5. That is 2 raised to minus 2 also gives 0.25. 2 raised to minus 2 means 1 upon 2 raised to 2 into 10 raised to 2, which is equal to 0.25. Likewise, we will convert our given weightage. Therefore, 2 raised to minus 1 will give 0.5. 2 raised to minus 2 will give 0.25. And 2 raised to minus 3 will give 0.125. Now, the next step is to cancel out the weightage below 0. Here, there are total 3 zeros. So, we will cancel out the weightage placed below the 0 value. So, 8 will be cancelled, that is because here is 0. Also, 2 will be cancelled. And also, after the decimal point, there is one more 0. So, 0.25 value will also be cancelled. Now, let's write down the remaining weightages. Now the final step is to add these weightages. So 16 plus 4 plus 1 plus 0.5 plus 0.125 gives 21 in decimal. But we haven't mentioned here the values of 0.5 and 0.25. So it won't give the round figure of 21. There should be always a decimal point. Therefore, after adding these values, value will be 21.625. That is 16 plus 4 plus 1 gives 21, and 0.5 plus 0.25 gives 0.625. Therefore, the final decimal value is 21.625. Now let's see the another example very quickly. First, we will write down our given binary number, that is 1001.011. Now let's write down the weightage. 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 3. And after binary number, the weightage value, that is the index value, will be in negative. 2 raised to minus 1, 2 raised to minus 2, and 2 raised to minus 3. Now let's write down the weightage value. Now we have written the weightage value. Now we will cancel the weightage value below the 0. So here also there are 3 zeros. So now let's cancel out the values. 0, below the 0, 2 and 4 will be cancelled. And in below this 0, 0.5 will be cancelled. So the remaining weightage values are this. So now let's add these weightage values. 8 plus 1 plus 0.25 plus 0.125. Now addition of this will give gives us a decimal number. 8 plus 1 is 9 and 0.25 plus 0.125. This value gives us 0.375. Therefore, the final decimal value is 9.375. So, in today's video, we have seen the different types of binary conversions into the decimal numbers. So, we have also seen the fractional binary numbers, how to convert the fractional binary numbers into the decimal numbers. So, in the next video onwards, we will see the different types of conversion.